A man is dead, the suspected killer in custody after a shooting in Chantilly. This happened overnight at a strip mall parking lot on Lee Jackson Memorial Highway. Police say 51-year-old Stephen Green shot and killed 30-year-old Miguel Hernandez and then waited for police to arrive. They say Green is cooperating with their investigation.